Hi team, made it to Friday. Another week of good training under our belts. Hope you're all doing well. 16 minute AMRAP today. What we've got here is lots and lots of fairly short runs. So focus here would be on making sure that your transitions in between your movements are really, really fast. And we don't want to waste any time by dawdling from one thing to the next. Okay, so six thrusters, six bicep curls, six sit-ups, and then we have a minute run. So our thruster, we're going to grab the backpack, we're going to set it in our shelf like we did for our front squat. So elbows up nice and high. Feet go to squat stance, we're going to send our hip back and down. We're going to sit to a full down squat before we drive up and punch that bag up over our head, like so. Overhead position, same as always, head through, ribcage down. We absolutely, on our thrusters, want to make sure that we are getting the bag to our shoulders before we initiate that squat. We want to make sure that we use all the power in our hips to get that bag moving up over our head. Next up is our bicep curl, so a bit of flex Friday for you. Arms straight, bag by your hips. You're going to keep your elbows where they are. You're going to curl that bag up to your shoulder. Slow and controlled is going to be the way here. Okay. We want to make sure that we've got enough load in that bag so that those bicep curls we get a nice stimulus from. We move quickly into six sit-ups, so a conventional sit-up. Soles of our feet together, knees dropped out of the way. Shoulders and head touch the floor. Sit up, touch in front of your toes. Try and sit nice and tall so that there's no spinal flexion. Rattle through them really quickly before you go off on your minute run. I would suggest that your minute run you do in shuttles, like you did yesterday, and then take a number from round one. So in the minute, if you do eight shuttles, just do eight shuttles from there on in each round. That'll keep your rounds nice and consistent and your score nice and consistent. Hope you've had a good week. Hopefully motivation is still fairly high. We're working tirelessly to be ready for whenever it is that we are able to do something else and be at home. So whether it be outdoor or small class in gym, we're trying to be prepared as we can. So hopefully we get the nod fairly soon, and it'll be nice to see some actual human faces as opposed to being out here talking to my camera on my own every Friday. So stay safe, and I'm looking forward to seeing you all and seeing how you're all doing.